Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Allies of P. We are at the moment in the Arche Abbey, Broken Rift, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Let me show you. Yeah, Arche Abbey, Broken Rift. From the last episode. So, yeah, I've changed my weapon. I changed the knife for the new weapon, level it up. And then I have a new powerful, stronger weapon. Ah, shit. Get easy, boy. Get easy, boy. Fucking hell. A lot of potions I've spent here. So there's nothing over here. Let's go down, killing some other bastards. Finally. Let's grab this. Attribute resistance, nice. What do we have inside here? Nothing. Oh, we have an enemy here. We have another motherfucker here. Holy shit, didn't see you hit back there. Alright, there's another guy here. Wait, I still have some places to check out first. Ah, That's right, bitch, die. So let me see where I have to go. I think I started here, yeah. There's a stargazer. We have this path below that I already have finished. Already got that. Going over here. I'm just going back. Let me see something around this area. So we have this pad that we already have been here. Alright, so the pad is where this motherfucker is. Motherfuckers, these lead ones. How can I open this one? I don't know. I guess we gotta figure it out. But let's go through this ladder here. Let's open this shortcut. And what about here? No exit? Oh man, stop that shit. God. The motherfucker never dies. Jesus. Only have one potion. Unbelievable. Fucking hell. And I have another fucking beefy one here. Yeah, I have a beefy one here.
Ah! Yep, there we have it. The hell?
I think I'm gonna die here. Oh my god, look at this guy, like a fucking alien. Holy shit, do you guys see how this motherfucker clown fights? Oh my god, these guys are worse than a fucking boss. Okay, instead of going over there, let's see, where did I open the checkpoint shortcut? I think it was through here. I'm gonna try to avoid fighting those big ones. Just because it's kind of a waste of time. I wanna kill the fucking clown. Ah, shit! God! Fucking die, man! I don't know if this is because I'm not used to use this weapon yet, or I don't know. Feels like it consumes a lot of stamina, you know? Fucking hell, man. Now I have the fucking clown to kill. This is so bullshit! Oh my god, this is unbelievable, man. He's gonna jump! Come on, man! Damn it! Fucking hell, thank god this guy here on the ground helped me out. Oh my god, the way he's he attacks, oh my god. Yeah, this is too close for us to fight. No potions. I got so lucky with this fight. Oh my god. Yeah, I was trying to avoid them, but actually I have to kill them all. So this is how we open those gates. I don't know, but I don't think I can jump. It looked possible. So let's see. Where are those? Those gates are just open. Someone behind me. Oh my god. Now we have this one. I opened one gate. Oh, okay. Ah, shit. Nah, I don't have potions for that guy. Forget it. Gonna have to come back. Yeah, that's the little fucking kid. Remember the kid, the elite guy that was trying to hug me before in the swamp? Yeah, that's that motherfucker. So I think I'm gonna get a little bit bigger. Oh, so good. I'm gonna spend 15,000 ergo to level up one level on vigor that will give me only 3 points of stamina. How cool is that? Oh my god. Yeah, I think I need stamina or health. Let's go with stamina. Now I gotta kill the fucking elite to get a quartz. Okay, so let me see.
God, stop touching me, man. Fucking hell, man.
I need to get a lot of potions for the baby guy. Yeah, you wanna come down? Son of a bitch, man. Yeah, the fucking baby is over here. There it is, the son of a bitch. Hellman. Guy's impossible, man. Fucking die. Give me my quartz. Son of a bitch.
Ah.
Fucking hell. So, what we have here now? I hope that that guy doesn't spawn anymore. Hopefully, hopefully. What? Okay. Oh, wait. My lantern turned red? For some reason? Oh, thank God there wasn't an enemy here. Let's see what we have up here. So many guys. That's it? That's enough? No more surprise. Oh, there's another surprise over there. I just remember these guys explode as well. Oh, I could fall in here. This is just straightforward. Isn't that a guy inside that jail there? Maybe it's just a dead body. A corpse. What do we have here? Okay, that was easy. So we have two pets now. Bye-bye. I think the way is over there. Oh, look what I found. So I'm back at the Stargazer. Oh, look at this. Well, I think I found everything in this area over here. So I think now I'm going to teleport back to the Hotel Krat because I have something to deliver to one of the NPCs. Grabbing the gold coin fruits, maybe level up if possible, and trying to level up some weapons. I don't know. So I'm gonna wrap up here. Hope you have enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.